Yes, kambuze muganda wange, obadde okimanyi nti mu Uganda kati tuyinamu ebyana n'abaana. Ngenda kubanga nkubulira lwaki ngugamba nti mu Uganda sawa zino tuyinamu ebyana n'abaana. Just in case you haven't subscribed, kindly tap on that subscribe word on your screen and don't forget to tap on the bell for all the notifications. My name is Fula. Now, recently, Andrew Mwenda has been trending in the news. Yes, you know that. You must have seen that video. Msaja ngayamba de uniform yamaje ya UPDF full combat. Ngajamba de wali ngagamba anti he's going to Congo. Agenda kubanga attacking abarebo ba ADF, abakube, bonaba fe.
Okay, now I am right in the main captain's cockpit for this MI-24 attack helicopter. I'm going to bomb the hell out of ADF in Congo, and by tomorrow you'll see masses of them surrendering at the border. So news media, prepare for my assault on the ADF in Congo.
You know, that video has actually been circulating on social media, and most of us, we expected this Andrew Mwenda, at least going by the law, we expected him to be behind bars as we talk right now, because the law doesn't allow a civilian to put on UPDF or a military uniform. That is why right now as we talk, National Unity Platform members are rotting in Chitalia, because they say Baba Kwatanga bambade red berets. We did see very many people coming out boldly to condemn what Andrew Mwenda did. One of them is Bobby Wine, Honorable Bobby Wine. He did come out and said that yes, Andrew Mwenda right now is supposed to be behind bars because he's not a military person. You get. Anyway, as we speak right now, President Museveni's son, that is first son, Muhoozi Kainerugaba, we also know that he is the chief commander of the land forces. He has come out to defend Andrew Mwenda on what he did. He has come out to be like, Andrew Mwenda is a fan of UPDF and whatever UPDF does. So there is no need of, you know, arresting him or taking him to prison or putting him behind bars because of what he did. You know, that is first son, Muhoozi Kainerugaba. So I just want to read to you Muhoozi Kainerugaba's statement on this issue. In his own words, he said, "My bro Mwenda is part of the massive fan base that UPDF has because of the great work we do. They want to wear our uniforms, hold our guns, and even pretend to fly our aircrafts. It means nothing. They are just excited beings. A victorious army like ours is used to such adoration. But now, Mr. General, let me also ask you, why did you arrest the National Unity Platform members for putting on red berets? I mean, this is someone who was putting on full uniform, UPDF, but you arrest, you know, the other people for just putting on red berets with a different badge. That is the question, and you're here defending someone putting on a full uniform, UPDF, a civilian putting on full uniform and saying all sorts of statements that he's going to Congo to kill the ADF rebels. I mean, who is Andrew Mwenda to say such a statement that he's going to Congo to kill the ADF rebels? Anyway, that is the latest from, you know, that camp about this particular issue of Andrew Mwenda. And for us, we are here to give you details. Yes, we are going to be giving you all the updates, but that is what is on ground right now. Muhoozi avuddeyo na defending Andrew Mwenda na gamba antisebo. Musajja mumuveko onofani wafe. It's okay to put on a UPDF uniform. It's okay to sit in the military helicopter and do whatever he want to do because he's a fan of UPDF. But of course, we also know that Andrew Mwenda is a friend to this guy, Muhoozi Kainerugaba, and also his president Museveni's friend. So you don't really expect much from other security forces. Basically, that is it. We shall keep you posted. What you have to do, subscribe to the Buzz UG in case you haven't. And don't forget to tap on the bell for all the notifications. My name is Fula. Thank you.